children, welcome to the mathematics class. Yesterday we completed exercise 9.1. Today I'm going to start exercise 9.2. I want to recall what we have studied till now. What is an algebra? Algebra is nothing but combination of variables, constant numbers along with the four fundamental operation. The main aim of this chapter is to find the unknown thing, isn't it? For solving the puzzles, for solving the daily life problems, daily life activities, whatever, daily life questions. Like for example, here is given, question number 1 is given, write the expression for the following statements, children. Here some statements are given, question number 1 to question number 7 statements are there. For this, you have to write an expression. What is an expression, children? Did you remember what is an expression? Equation, expression, again I had definitions. Expression is nothing but combination of variables along with the constant number. And in that you have some fundamental operation. Any fundamental operation, whether it is addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. So that you have to write in an expression. Q is, see the question, Q is multiplied by 5. Which is multiplying, children? Q is multiplied by 5. So how to write, children? Always start with the number. So it becomes 5q. Is it clear? So this become an expression. Expressions contain variable along with the numeric number, any constant number. So 5q is nothing but one expression. We have a fundamental operation in between these two. 5 into q. Into is a 4, out of 4 fundamental operation, one operation it is, multiplication operation, isn't it? So 5q is an expression. Next, see that y is divided by 4. Y is divided by 4. So you can write like this also, y is divided by 4, or you can write this as y by 4. Then this is your solution. Next, 1/4 of, what is the meaning of, children? Of is nothing but product of the number of number P and Q. P and Q. So it becomes, children, what is the answer? 1 into PQ becomes PQ. Variables always small letters, by 4. PQ by 4. Next, 5 is added to 3 times z. First of all, 3 times z. So it becomes 3z. 3 times z. Thrice, or you can say 3 times z. 5 is added to 3 times of z. So it becomes 3z plus 5. This is an expression. So always constant will come here. Okay, 3z plus 5. 9 times n. So this you have to write with pencil. 9 times n is added to 10. So you can write here 10 plus 9n. And this you can write because constant should be first variable, 9n plus 10. You can write this way also. You can write 10 plus 9n because 9 times n is added to 10. So 10 plus 9n, you can write 9n plus 10 also. Next, 16 is subtracted from 2 times y. First of all, you write down this 2 times y, that is 2y. 16 is subtracted from this 2y. First you have to write minus 16. Okay, so this 16 is subtracting from 2 times of y. So 2y minus 16. Y is multiplied by 10. Y is multiplied by 10. So it becomes 10y, isn't it? Y is multiplied by 10. So it becomes 10y. Then x is added to it. So it becomes, what is the expression become, children? 10y plus x. Okay. Now, next question number 2, see, children. Write 2 statements for each expression. He gave the expressions here now. Now you are going to write the statements for the first. So I will give you start like this first expression. For this expression 1 I am writing, because he is asking you for this expression 2 statements. So first statement, y minus 11. So how to write this one, children?
11 is subtracted from 1. So 11 is subtracted from y. So you have y means y minus 11. Now one more is asking you, one more
expression you have to write. How to write, children?
For this sign you use difference. Okay, the difference of y and 11. The difference of y and 11. Okay, now here the statement is 10a. So this is the expression. 10a is an expression. First statement, 10 is multiplied by a, or you can say a is multiplied by 10. A is multiplied by 10. So that the number will come first. 10 into a, that is 10. One more, children. One more statement. The product. What is the sign in between here? Into. Into is called product. Product of 10 and a. Product of 10 and a. So 10 into a, 10. Now here, what is the expression, children? X. X by 5. So first expression, how to write? The first statement, how to write? X is divided by 5. X is divided by 5. Okay. X, whenever variables you are using, please use the apostrophe mark, children. X is divided by 5. One more, children. One more statement for this expression. 1/5. See, children. 1/5 of x. So this becomes how? 1/5 of means it's a multiplication sign. X. So it becomes x by 5. So of also it's a sign of product. 1/5 of x. So you will get x by 5. The expression you will get it. Now here, fourth bit. Yeah. 3m plus 11, first statement, right on, children. The 11 is added to 3 times m. This is your first statement. Second statement. Here the fundamental of which fundamental operation you are using, children? Sum. Sum of 3m and 11. Okay. Now here, first statement for this expression. 5 is subtracted from 2 times of y. 5 is subtracted from twice of y, or 2 times y. One more, children. One more statement for this expression. What is the fundamental operation here? Subtraction. So difference, we can use the difference of 2y and 5. The difference of 2y and 5. So each expression I have given two statements, children. Yeah, he's asking two statements only. Please go through the video very attentively and complete, because these questions carries 1 mark. 1 mark questions he can ask. Many times he asks for the 1 mark. So please go through the video attentively. Thank you.